Were you there yesterday whenever did a couple strong bone songs? And he was like nowhere to be found. Did you see that? And he got up on stage and started singing the mic, and I was just joking around like, get out of here, you know, because he was late. Security came. I was paying attention to turn around, and they moved him, put the rope back, and I had to tell him, like, no,
he's so
okay.
Deserved that.
He wanted me to check with
that. Just two.
Oh, they're in the back and floor?
Yep.
That would be awesome, man. Like, just to pick a song and just, like, whatever. Just
jumpsuit, you know, start polishing cymbals and shit.
The windshield's so fucking big, you know, you're like,
that's a bus. It's a 2.5 ton, 26,000. 57's good to me.
Probably use easily.
Oh,
you know, grease bucket. You see?
Check, check, hey, Las Palmas, Rocky Point.
Two. Spin one out and we'll call it. Something weird be going between hi-hat and snare drum, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, you just get,
wow.
Yeah, you're gonna remember me in the morning.
Oh. Yeah, keep it up and you'll be sterile by the time you're
lady, your vows.